Yo, what's up, guys? So I'm out here today by myself, Jolly Rogers. I'm gonna rip a little MX. We got here a little late, and it is packed here. Absolutely slammed. And it's because there's a race tomorrow, but I'm here for actually the flat track event with Mike. So I'll definitely be getting some footy later of the flat track. So I got a new mount. So I wanna do like a comparison. It's a chin mount, so it's gonna be a different perspective, kind of the same, but hopefully it comes out good. I'm not gonna be running the case because it's gonna look so big on the front, so I hope I don't get roosted. If I do, hopefully I don't break my lens, but here we go.
All right, here we go, baby.
That looked good. So I did a moto with this new mount, and I think the footage came out pretty good, and I'm like closer to the bars, so it looks like you're more on the bike, you know what I mean? But I'm gonna put the old GoPro mount back on, and you know, you guys should just like leave in the comments which one you guys think is better. Just a little comparison. I have always thought that the side view on the helmet was like a really good view, just because it's a little higher up and you can like see like everything in front of you, and like, I don't know, it's just my perspective, but I'd love to know what everybody else thinks. So leave me a comment and tell me what you guys think.
Thank you.
you guys think, what angle is better, and I'll rock whatever mount you guys like better, because honestly I like them both. They're both pretty sweet. I'm actually really happy how that chin mount comes out. It looks pretty sick. Like, I thought it was gonna be a little too low so you couldn't see like in front of you, like if there were people in front of you, but you can actually see pretty good, and I don't have to put the GoPro upside down like I know some people do on their chin mounts, but I definitely like it. So tell me what you guys think.
What do you think?
Look pretty primo out there?
Yeah.
Timmy's got it dialed. Beautiful night. You ready to kill it tonight or what? Give him hell?
Yep.
I'll see you out there. So I haven't started the steed in a while. We'll see how many kicks. Parents are so hype right now. They're hyping all their kids up. This is awesome. That kid's fast. Battle it! Thank you. can't keep up with those 85s, man. They're so fast. The only way I'm gonna be able to do it is if I can get that kid on a start. But we'll see. Making friends with camera guys, you gotta love it. Look at this lens! Holy shit! Damn, Bob, you gotta get yourself one of these bad boys. Boys!